Campbell sends it high and deep to right center field. This ball is gone. A long home run for Andrew Campbell. And the Bandits double their lead. It's 4-0. Third of the year for Soupy, another Empire Jerky home run. And that gives the Bandits a little bit more breathing room as they try and clamp down this game one victory.
Well, we take a look, and this is what they call back leg, and he sits there and he just spins off the back leg and elevates.